Here we are at the grand final. Only two sides remain, and all the rival clubs look on thinking what might have been. Welcome, Anthony Hudson with you. Today's big game is between Collingwood and Geelong. Today's game from the MCG. Prime weather here for finals football. Gary Lyon is with me today. Welcome, Gaz.
Cheers, hello.
Gaz, what's going through the minds of the coaches right now?
The coach wants to see the players attack early. Don't concede anything easily, and they'd love to win that first conference.
The Cats burst onto the ground, and boy, do they look ready. The fans should be in store for a big game today.
Of course, hello.
The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
Geelong, you've got a talented group in the middle. It's up to whether or not Collingwood can match them in the centre.
Collingwood make their way onto the field, ready to put in another big performance. I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play today.
I agree with you there, Hutto.
Well, the stage is set for what promises to be an epic grand final encounter. Captains prepare for the toss of the coin. Geelong kicking to the right of screen. Can't wait for this one to begin, and I think the crowd would agree too. They are on the edge of their seats. Here we go, the grand final is on. The fans roar as we begin things at the MCG.
Let him up.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of football.
Fighting hard was Dangerfield. The kick didn't even register a score. He's put it out on the full. Moore tucks it into the pocket. Rogue with a chance, if he can keep his cool. 35 metres out. Going for goal number one. Considering the options on the kicking. Stevenson presents and takes the mark. Got boot to ball. Picks it up. Going for number one. Hit the kick line and they're behind. Maynard to bring it back into play. Takes a simple grab. Stabs at the kick. Wills takes it well. Movement by hand. The handball hits the target. That's holding the ball. Great tackle.
Brilliant chase.
Adams pumps the ball long, finds this, and marks well. Goes with the kick, marked by Tidebottom. Puts it on the boot. Scharenberg marks in the first space. Looks up with the kick. Henderson wins the ball in the air. Punches the kick, finds a target. Chose to kick it. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Thumps it clear. He's got the football now. Grundy won the hit out. Difficult ball control. Fantastic chase and tackle. Hawkins puts on the tackle.
Great tackling technique.
That kick goes out on the full. Adams kicks hard along the boundary line. Chris marks up contested with a driving kick. And the ball rolls over the boundary. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Thrashes it. Here's Hawkins. Selwood collects the loose ball. Going for number one. Maynard plays move as they look to provide an option. Simply outplayed his opponent. Sidebottom goes with the kick. The ball finds out. Uses it by foot.
Neither side able to hit the scoreboard early.
Elects to kick. Good mark there. Phillips elects to kick. Trelaw. Grundy squeezed the hand muscle. Hands that ball to the opposition. The ball spells to Varko. Goal! What a tackle! Didn't get away from the tackle.
Fantastic tackle.
A spearing kick. Gets into a good position to take it. Ablett winds up and goes long. Good mark by Moore. Decides to kick. Adams gets in a good position. Uses it across half back. Scharenberg scoops it up. Puts boot to ball. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes the mark. Dangerfield will kick from beyond the 50. He likes his chances from here. Puts the kick, just wasting opportunities in front of goal. But Maynard looking to bring it back into play. Wills dug out the loose ball. Howe picks it up, moves it by foot. Menegola gains possession. We'll have a ball up close to the boundary line. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Jenkins clears the contest. Ball collected. Side bottom dug it out. He flicks it over. Trelaw onto the ball. The tackle deserves a free and gets it. Trelaw couldn't avoid Menegola.
A great defensive effort.
Intercepts the ball well. Works it across the ground. Doing well to intercept that kick. Slams it on the boot. A clean pickup. Goes by hand. Taylor gets a quick kick away. Ablett collects it. Ball picked up. Gets it away. The ball in the hands of Sidebottom. Going for goal number one. A disappointing kick. Collingwood searching for a teammate. Plays onto himself. What did you make of the first term, Gags?
This is shaping up to be a memorable grand final.
A slow... Let's check out the stats.
Geelong are falling behind in the contested possessions. They don't want to give the...